not only swearing Mr. Mayo, myself, but also saying to him that now you have my heartfelt apology. I also want to say that I understand that tensions are very high right now and emotions are strained relative to the difficult budget and collective bargaining processes that are ongoing here in the city of London. I want to assure both Mr. Mayo, our newest recruit, and all of his colleagues in the fire department that it is my stated goal, as it is the union's stated goal, to assure that at the end of this process, today's ceremony will not mark the beginning of a one-month tour of duty, but mark the beginning of many years of good service to the city. Alfred Mayo, having been chosen firefighter for the city of New London, do you swear that you will faithfully discharge the duties of the office according to your best skill and judgment?